Mr. Doctor, Doctor. Doctor, Doctor, Doctor.
Hello, hello, mister. Wow, hello. What you got inside? Yes, hello, hello.
Doctor, Doctor, Doctor.
Thank you. Hello.
Thank you.
found something new in that pile of garbage. You won't believe what I just cobbled together.
Thank you. I finished my job for Spike. Hope I did enough. If we don't get some more antis in, then the whole tower's done. I had to spend the night in a safe house. The sun was setting and I would have gotten caught in the dark. Okay, give me a sec.
He's alive, but you need to get back to the tower. Jay called all the scouts in, and that means you.
Crane here.
Report.
I'm about to have a meeting with the tower's leader.
Acknowledged. Confirm his identity and contact us immediately.
Brecken's mission failed. Jade called a meeting in the tower. It's my opportunity to finally meet with Brecken and confirm his identity. What do you need me to do, Lee?
You think he's been stuck?
And don't mention his mother's death. He won't understand.
With most of the runners out of action, Brecken wants the scouts to take their place. That means me. We're supposed to go for the next airdrop, right before sunset. Jade will be showing me the ropes. Yeah, that won't be awkward at all. Crane here.
Report.
Tower boss is named Brecken, and he's definitely not your man. The other likely suspect is this warlord, basically. Local guy. Calls himself Rise. He's hoarding Antizin and then gouging the hell out of anybody who wants to buy some. I'm on a mission to get Antizin from the airdrop. If I don't succeed, they'll have to come up with something else.
Acknowledged. Good job, Crane. You're doing well. Stay on task, and we'll be in touch. Be sure to call us immediately if and when you get that Antizin.
Quarters of all airdrops fall in the cauldron. So if you start from there, you'll have the best chance of getting to that drop before Rice's men do.
Jade, I'm getting close to the drop zone.
Good. Find some shelter and wait. Most of the drops seem to fall exactly in that area.
And there's a crate. It looks intact. I'll check out what's inside. Nothing here.
Did you see that?
Yeah, two drops.
They landed elsewhere, unfortunately, but you're not that far away. Get to those crates before anyone else does.
need something?
Some new gear.
Thank you.
some new gear? Hard to decide, isn't it? Hard to decide, isn't it? Find better stuff anywhere else. You won't find better stuff anywhere else. Won't find better stuff anywhere else. You won't find better stuff anywhere else. To decide, isn't it? You won't find better stuff anywhere else.
Hear that? The bomb on your ankle just activated. Let's see if you can get to the van in time to disarm it. Go and take your prize. I suppose you've earned it. It's time we turned up the heat. Kill them. Or the bomb explodes.
Yeah.
just getting started. Impressive. We might have misjudged you. Now hurry and grab your prize before it disappears. Simple. Four boxes remain, but only three contain switches. Have some bonus seconds. You'll need them. You want your freedom back, do you? Well then fight for it. Fight, fight! Look at that. You pulled it off. Well then, keep running. It's the only way to survive. Thank you. that? The bomb on your ankle just activated. Let's see if you can get to the van in time to disarm it. Go and take your prize. I suppose you've earned it. It's time we turned up the heat. Kill them, or the bomb explodes. Impressive. We might have misjudged you. Now hurry and grab your prize before it disappears. Seconds. You'll need them. You want your freedom back, do you? Well then fight for it. Fight, fight! Thank you. will survive, or all of you will die. A real survivor never gives up. Here, this should motivate you. You lose, you die. Keep on running! Otherwise, you will die in pain.
Thank you. Thank you.
None of you patients deserve to live. You must earn that right. The right to outrun death. Hear that? Run for your life, now! Prove to us that you know how to run. Let none of them escape. Kill or be killed, it's your choice. Remember, your life is at stake here. Let us watch as you cut them all down.
Thank you.
Remember, your life is at stake here. Yourself together. You must act as a courier now. Deliver these packages to the indicated locations. Watch out. Save your life. Can you beat us? Can you? Your life hangs in the balance. Run, boy, run! Let us see your speed. Run them down.
Ugh!
try harder. No risk, no reward. Transform from man into monster. Transform into Bozak. We must see more blood on the field. You must kill them all now. You hear me? Kill them all. Time is your enemy. Do you understand? Now fight.
here.
To decide, isn't it? To decide, isn't it?
Ugh.